Now the dirty water from the shower and the sink, nothing to do with the toilet itself, runs into a holding tank underneath the vehicle where this tap is. What we do is connect the wastewater hose, open the tap and drain it out into the dumping station. We recommend you empty it on a daily basis. Now under this seat at the back is a compartment. There's the hose, a wastewater hose in a neat compartment.